Oh, she could go to Bricola, get a big article, the Scala Petica to hotel, but it's called a bottle of article, what you got, you could go to Alan, is Scala Cliburona, and this color blue, what I like, you know, what you get, 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 what you get,
gosh, that took a while to work out.
Hello, Skidmore.
Sorry, guys. So, where was we?
I think he was there.
Oh, it's late, though, isn't it? I'm tired. It's late. So, I think I'm on my, what, third video? Oh, for Shielman. Yeah. Hi, Han. Sorry. If you come on, we'll add you as well. We don't follow anyone.
Hey, Tress.
Hello, Skidmore.
Arthur, sorry. So, where do we go from here?
Right, just wait till Wayne comes back on a sec, Tress. I think Wayne's trying to come back on. You sent me a message. You send him a message, Trace. Jump on.
Honestly, I've got that invite. I've got so much now. She cannot deny it's her.
Please, please. I don't have any time for any gossip now. Eh? Yes.
Look at it.
Warning, warning, bullshit alert. Bullshit level, DEFCON 5.
Oh, come on now, that ain't even bullshit. That's horseshit.
That was bullshit.
All we're trying to do, Arthur, is save humanity, save the children. These people in this movement that I've got children themselves should be disgusted. It's on.
Yeah.
There you go. So I'm going to turn it round.
Or fucking.
It's about 20 seconds in. You tell me, Arthur, if this is the same person.
It's a picture of me there, sister.
Yeah, that's what she took it off of.
Oh, dear. Oh, wow.
But listen to this voice note.
Tracey Whale, Brain Fox. Still call out to both of you. Poor fucking Jeanette. Poor fucking Jeanette. I've never seen so many racist cunts around her. Now.
That's the information that you need to spread around, okay? Because they're the people that are really the truth behind the lies, if that makes sense. Okay, guys, so just give us a minute and then we'll do this vigil.
You're a donut! You're so stupid! You're so stupid! You're stupid!
I've spent the last few days, I'm at hospice, with a lady called San Zen, who is one of my peeps, but she, anyway, she's the lady that sent you £1,000 donation. I wanted to let you know that she's dying. I mean, she's literally probably got hours. I mean, she might make it through to the morning, but I don't know. And I'm just here with her till that happens. So I just wanted to, if you haven't had the chance to say thank you, because she sent a grand to you and to John as well.
Wedger.
Let him know. Well, Sue's let him know for me.
That's Sue.
If you want to send a thank you message to her, you may have already done it, Nick. I just didn't want it to be too late and you, me not tell you what's happening.
Trace. I'd like you to come to my channel. Got a few things I'd like to address with you. You were mug enough to go and pick her up. You're mug enough to listen to her stuff. Do you know, Trace, what she's been charged with yet? Because you went and picked her up, I guess, and you must know the charges then. Tracy fucking loudmouth cunt. Listen, if you think people ain't going to approach you about Jeanette, you're on a fighting fucking loss already.
And if you're watching this, you should be ashamed of yourselves.
You get me?
Well.
And that's all I've got to say on that. But that's the truth, Wayne. It is.
Yeah.
I mean, you know me.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, what's the interior motive with all what they're doing? Trying to sort of break people's spirits so they never come back. Well,
you will know, won't you? I was ripping you because you're a sad little muppet.
They've picked on the wrong people here.
Because... God, I've gone brain dead.
About what they're getting out of
it. Yeah, what they're getting out of it. What to take us down.
That will never happen, sister, because...
No,
you're too strong.
It wouldn't.
And you're all too strong, you know. And what they've got to realise is, you know, they're not helping. They're not standing up for humanity. They're tearing it down.
But all of these people that are doing it, where are their children?
And if they were godly,
they're not godly.
They won't be doing what they're doing. But the trouble is, one minute after, the trouble is, it's pushed a lot more troofers together now.
Good afternoon. Or shall we say good evening? Now I'm doing this live feed for the so-called piece of shit Wayne Fox to jump on. I've got a few things to tell you. Yeah? You're saying like, but you owe me, or you're going to be exposed. What the fuck you going to expose, you fucking stupid cunt? Come and jump on a live feed with me. Huh? Come and jump on and talk. Let's talk. Let's see of how much of a so-called Christian you are. Of a so-called man of God you are. Huh? How much you know about the biblical scripture. How much you know about this Bible that you're talking about. Spouting shit on your live feed. Brothers and sisters. God is watching you, you know. Demons, come out now. Talking fucking shit, you fucking piece of cunt. Huh? Putting out there, oh, Ali Dogan, you're going to be exposed. Who the fuck do you think you are to expose me, eh? And I tell you what, that money of yours, one part of it went to someone who donated to that fucking wrong and Janet Archer and who fucking regretted it. You know, like, donating to her because of you, okay? Because that person knew you.
Because they're coming together more. And that what they're trying to do isn't working, is it? No matter how long they've been trying to do it, it's not working.
No, but they think it is.
But it's not. And what they're doing, they're incriminating themselves with what they're doing. Because real people out there are watching these lives and thinking, hold on a minute, we're one side of the story, but this is the real story. We haven't had to say our parts. We haven't had to stand up and say our parts and justify who we are. We know who we are.
Amen, hon.
You're a terrible human being. You are a bad person. You're just bad. You're bad at all of the humaning that you do. It's so bad on every level. It's a bad thing. Please stop.
The darkness has been brought to the light.
Amen, sister.
Amen. Natalie's love. She's beautiful. We need to talk after this. She's the one that was on the Who Breath retreat with me. They want to attack us for
speaking your truth.
Right. So I'll tell you what, that was the next thing we're going to go at. So I'm trying to recall it all, Wayne, because there's been so much.
Okay.
So Natalie, darling, if you're still on this feed, where's the one with that Joe that's saying that Wayne's casting a spell?
Because spells are what dark people do.
I know. So what I want to get at is
I want to
find your post now. Find Wayne Fox's post where you posted the prayer up, because Natalie will know.
Maybe people have got to go and watch my live again, what I've done the other couple of days ago.
I'm going to click on decline.
That's what I'm just about to put up.
Watch what I say. Listen to what I say.
The blooming Jesus.
And listen now, ask for permission from God.
You're a terrible human being. You are a bad person. You're just bad. You're bad at all of the humaning that you do. It's so bad on every level. It's a bad thing. Please stop.
And listen now, I finish my prayer.
In the name
of your son, Jesus Christ, amen. I don't say nothing evil.
I can vouch for that, Foxy.
Right, Wayne, Natalie's on here. I'm going to show you the prayer now that Wayne's done for our brother and sisters down here.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Is that right? Well, that's an hour and 23 minutes.
Hold on, who's doing laughing emojis?
Are we up? Who's laughing on here?
There we go, we've got the trolls. Hi, trolls.
We are.
Come and show
us. Hi, trolls, how you doing?
Hold on a minute. This is what you're going to show me, yeah? Now, if you remember my live I done, I put a post out.
The prayer of salvation, that was it, hon.
I put a post out earlier on saying I'm be going live. All trolls are welcome to come on.
Yeah, but who's laughing?
And this is how the echo chamber works. Go on a live and say trolls are welcome, but block who can comment or even request to join your live video. But the gullible followers will think everyone is scared to come on a live with Tracey and Wayne. See how they keep their echo chamber echoing. The reason for the laughing emojis is because, that's all people can do, is laugh at you all.
Come on then, who's laughing if you want to present yourself? Don't put up a post and then put that the live can't be broadcast, because if you're laughing at it, you can come on.
You can come on, exactly. Exactly.
So who's laughing?
Carry on with what you're going to show us anyway, Trace.
From 9 hours ago?
Oh, yeah.
It's on YouTube.
Carry on, Mohammed Sarik.
Say that again.
Mohammed Sarik.
What?
Tracey, my name is Mohammed Shafiq, not Sharik, or however you pronounced it. Get it right next time so your followers can find my channel.
Something on YouTube as well.
Yeah, she's getting them sent to her.
No, Michelle Blake put something up about a picture or something of me and turned around and mocking God, basically.
Please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Eh? Yes.
Look at you.
You mock God, Michelle, be very careful. What I prayed for was through spirit.
But
like, but I've got eyes. I can see, I can hear people. When I'm in Ohio, when I'm in the middle of the country, they're talking a different language, and I get it. I don't mean like this guy.
Spirit, I ask that I may pray in a tongue.
Saying, hey, this guy's a lunatic. All of a sudden, they want a safe space. So I'm not going to afford you a safe space. So buckle up. Okay, if you need a trigger warning, here comes a microaggression, possibly a macroaggression. You are cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs if you speak in tongue like that. You're a fucking lunatic.
Where are they going with all what they're doing? That's through the Holy Spirit. That's not through spells. That is the Holy Spirit. And when you tried to connect me, Shell, and tried to say about your connection with Alexa and it wouldn't read it, it's a tongue, Michelle. And if you're godly, you'd understand. It can't be interpreted.
Hang on, hang on.
Oh, shut up, you cunt!